Happy New Year, everybody. I thought I would just give a recorded message to wish you Happy New Year and to say a prayer for you, which I've got written down in front of me. Just before I do that, I'd like to also say that for the month of January, church is going to go online. The staff met via Zoom yesterday, and we decided because of the change of tier and also the pressure of Salisbury Hospital, and also the fact that all of us know people who are suffering with COVID around us at the moment, we just felt the safest thing to do would be to go online and to worship virtually just for the month of January, and then we'll see how things go at the end of January. We thought that would be the best thing and the safest thing to do, and would be just cautious. We will stay in touch with all that. But I just wonder how you're feeling at the beginning of a new year, as 2020 leaves us and as 2021 comes to us with all the hope that that brings. I've got a prayer. So I'm going to invite you to join me as I say this prayer. Father God, as we step over the threshold from a different year and into the dawn of 2021, we thank you for lessons learnt and new perspectives. For those who build community and serve it gladly, we pray for those who have found last year to just be too much to take. Be their strength, their courage, their inspiration. We pray for all of us across our world as we look to the next year with hope in our hearts. Rescue us, heal us, and set this year aside for your goodness to overflow into the lives of all those we love. We ask this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Happy New Year.